Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I want the beast. We just okay. Four kilometers away, there's a. Since when did you become camouflage? Well, that's not my vehicle. The guy looks at me. You stopped and honked just like the beast would. Where is the beast? Wait. It's down below? That doesn't help me. Get over here. What, you're over there? I mean, that is the way I need to go. Okay. Four kilometers to go, as we got an undiscovered thing. And maybe I'll run across some assaults in progress and do them, because I got, I think there's seven? Is there seven? Hold on a second. Yeah, there's seven, so I got two out of seven. I got Badlands and Santo Domingo done all the assaults in progress and reported crimes. I still got to finish up the other five. Now, if you finish the game, I was supposed to take that ramp. If you finish the game, then you get, you can continue playing. Nick says thanks again. Texting and driving, no problem. That's what I get for texting and driving. And I was only reading the message. Imagine if I was typing out a reply. Whoops. Ah! Why am I fishtailing? It's not supposed to happen with this vehicle. No, this way?
What?
Calm down over there. Alright. Maybe he did have some legitimate concerns. I like this beat. It's a good station. Pacifica Station, I believe it is. Gotta hold it down. Yeah, Pacific Dreams. I like it. Keep it on for a while. I probably have to go to like back streets and stuff like that to pick up some of these assaults in progress. I checked and there's over 100 of them in the game, like 112 or something like that. I wonder how many I've done. I mean, it's at least dozens. It feels like 100 that I've done. Why are you beeping because the light changed? Well, you didn't want me to go through the light. Well, too bad. Too bad for you. Thought that was gonna be a problem there, that merging on. Oops. Oopsies. I hope I don't crash when I open the map. Sometimes that happens. Okay. Now, I don't see anything here. I hope that side job isn't, like, something that I've already done. Oh my god, we're being nuked. It'll be the post-apocalyptic version of Cyberpunk. Like, yeah, don't worry about government and corporations controlling you, because now they've just been turned into mindless zombies. At the very least, don't exist anymore. Because now lawlessness rules the land. Is that a truck cap? There's no windows, though. It's not a good one. Oh my god, yeah, that's right. I remember now. End up in the middle of nowhere. Oh, we're close to it.
Hey, you!
You can't be driving down there. That's very bad juju. Well, it's that way, but we can't get there from here, most probably. We have to follow the little dotted line here. That's our fixer friend, El Capitan, I believe, over there. He just passed. We've done his gigs, we've done all the gigs. Should I just... Right. Oh, look, we've even got a parking space here. Oh, I'm honking. Just want to let side job person know that I'm here. What is over here? There was somebody standing over there, wasn't there? There's a civilian over there. Oh well. Fortune favors the bold. I have no idea what
there's
it is.
Not a soul on the
oh,
earth.
It's you.
Wait for you as I have.
Probably not. Jackie might have.
You know, I'm starting to get used to these little meetings.
I sense you have many questions. I may answer only one.
There can be only one. All right, I didn't expect it to be him, and he didn't tell me to meet him there, so he's complaining that I'm late. Okay, this Zen Master guy of yours is literally everywhere. He's gonna fall ass first out of your fridge tomorrow. This meditation is doing a trick for you? Listen, if it's the whole poetic aspect of it, I understand. But in that case, just throw on one of my albums, dig into the lyrics, and leave this scam artist out of it. No, Johnny. No. Select. Am I tracking it? Okay, I'm tracking it. I guess I'm already here, so. Well, you know what? Who are you, and why do you keep disappearing?
Who are you, and why do you keep disappearing?
You can only ask one question. You cannot climb on two separate trees at once.
Sure,
I
can.
Are you fucking serious?
I can do that.
Cursing also cleanses the soul. Are you ready really? For the final meditation technique?
Final, okay.
The last one?
Yes. It will cost however much you want.
I was gonna donate leet amount, but, yeah, I want to be nice. It's not that much money. Here, I hope this will do.
Hope this will do.
I will guide you through the meditation.
His eyes turn blue. Am I not going to be able to move again? Because that keeps happening.
This is a meditation of the air element.
Can't move, yeah.
We are in the mountains, heading toward the peak, we squeeze between two boulders. On the first boulder sits an eagle. The spirit of the air passes through every fiber of this eagle. Spirit of the air, primordial wind, I send you greetings. We are of one blood, you and I. You are within me, and I am within you. Without you, life would not last even a few minutes. So vital are you to us. Oh, great spirit of the air, please cleanse my body and soul. Relinquish pain, sickness, the negative energy from negative people, worlds, and dimensions.
Negative worlds.
Give me the energy of life. Give me health, wisdom, knowledge, strength,
agility,
joy, happiness, and lasting inner peace.
What, no stamina?
I am an eagle. The wind cushions my wings, caresses my feathers, enters every fiber of my body, fills the spaces of every atom and molecule. The wind cleanses the body, the soul, and the subtle body.
The subtle body? What's that?
Circling upwards, we rise up high. We feel lightness, purity, joy. Our body is filled with happiness, peace, and harmony.
Yeah, he never answered either of my questions. Who are you and what's going on or something? Sorry I wasn't meditating.
We thank you, spirit of the air, with our mind, body, and soul.
Spiritus Sancti. Whoa. That was like 2 days later or something. What's that? Oh, well, there he goes again.
And he's gone. Well, at least he left something.
We left a few things.
Fuck, I feel like a dog's shit.
See that?
How would that feel?
There was a Zen Master here. Poof, vanished like that.
The fuck are you talking about?
He taught me how to meditate. It was kind of weird.
Not my scene. Go and talk to Misty if it bothers you.
Yeah, good idea.
Just telling you about it. I should go talk to Misty? Oh, so it's complete. Altar. What's that? That's something I was supposed to read or something? That's just an item, I guess. Beelzebub's tales to his grandson and teachings of the temple excerpts. Okay. I'll read it. The welcome truth that sleep and death are twin sisters, beneficent healing and vivifying is gradually making its way through the scientific as well as the religious world, bearing on its winos faith and trust in the fundamental lays of life which underlie all phenomena, and casting down forever the great Moloch of fear, which stands at the gate of all men's minds, ready to devour each child of hope which has been conceived and born in the joy of life. Well, ain't that a situation. Time and space are annihilated in dream life because of the rapid action of the energy of mind when freed from bonds of matter. and life in a state of dream is a foretaste of what life may be when the coarser grades of matter, which now hold the embryonic God-man in bondage, are refined. You know, this is one sentence, this whole thing. I guess it's written in, like, stanzas, maybe? Because it's, like, teachings? And the energy which now must act under all the difficulties man has ignorantly thrown up by unnatural, unwise methods and practices, through countless incarnations, will then be guided and controlled by the higher or spiritual will of man for the perfecting of a body as much superior to the bodies of the present races of mankind as the latter are superior to those of the animal creation. Right. I knew that. And then what about this? I read that. Maybe I'll read the other thing. Does it show up as new in the heading? Oh, no, it doesn't. What's it called? Would it be like at the top? Oh, there's a spell book. I still have the notes, even though I gave it to Nick's last episode. Beelzebub's tales to his grandson? I might have read it already? I don't know. Even before our arrival, many beings in Babylon had lost their minds over this subject, while many others were inching closer to the same fate. The burning question of the day, the question that racked the brains of both pitiful scientists and normal beings of Babylon, was this. Do we have a soul or not? There were all sorts of the most fantastic theories on the subject, with new ones appearing all the time, and each and every one of the tempting hypotheses had its supporters. Despite the overwhelming number and diversity of these beliefs, they were all based on one or two completely opposing premises. The first was called atheism, while the other was idealism or dualism. All dualistic hypotheses held the soul existed, and of course that it was immortal and could suffer many things even after the death of the being. Meanwhile, the atheistic theories held the complete opposite view. In short, my boy, when we come to Babylon, we came upon what could only be called constructing the Tower of Babel. All right. I'm not doing map 10 Palen yet. Where's the beast? I parked it here. How'd you do that? You were not there before. Alright. Well, we're out here. I want to visit Pacifica. We've got two parts of Pacifica. Doesn't say what it is, though. But there's some stuff that needs to be done. There's Reyes over there. Or maybe we passed Reyes before. Not. Not, what's his name? Dakota's there. Where's what's his name? El Capitan. I thought it was over here. Oh, he is out in the middle of nowhere. Oh, you're kidding. I have a side job at over there. My other apartment. Alright. Let's drive on over there then. 5 kilometers. Why not? It's gonna be Badlands driving, so it shouldn't be that bad. We might crash near Dakota's area, though. They've always crashed. Now, Reyes is over there? Did we just pa- Oh, that's Reyes. I've done all his gigs. Alright. I guess I am confused with El Capitan. El Capitan's in a different area, maybe? Chris one, he was up here somewhere in a remote area.
Hey!
Hey! You! Nope. I'm driving. Going this way? Alright. Speed. Wait. No, we're supposed to turn here. Sorry. Sorry, Beast. Sorry, Claire. Oops. Delamine?
Come here.
What?
Del?
What?
Virus in my core. Damaged. Please. Please.
What? Don't lose your mind. Return to Delamine. Well, soon. Your buddy Delamine appears to be having some personal issues. How else do you explain his cab standing in the middle of the road and blocking traffic? Better give him a call. Besides, you're short on friends. Present imaginary company excluded. Aw, you're my friend now? Not special. I think I'm supposed to just continue on this road, though. Alright, we'll check out with Delamine next time. Is that the radio or someone talking outside the car? Rockety Ridge. I should just go straight there. We don't wreck this thing. Too bad. We? Ouch. Whoa. That was wild. Heavy hits there. But we're almost there. Whee! Oh. Oh my god. What do they do? I'm stuck again. Alright, I'm gonna need some super glue for that.
How's Jake holding up?
Not so great. We managed to stem the bleeding, but without that implant.
What's going on?
We'll handle it.
As soon as I said it.
Don't ask me how, but we will. I give you my word.
That's Emily? Do I know her? What's going on?
What's going on?
Jake got hit badly. He needs a new kidney as of this minute. Only problem is, he's got sickle cell anemia. He'll need a specially customized kidney implant.
Oh.
As you can imagine, that kind of thing isn't easy to come by out here in the Badlands.
Did the Raff and Shiv shoot him?
Raff and Shiv. Were they the ones behind this?
Mm-hmm. We pulled through this time. Barely. Shrapnel caught Jake half an inch below his flak jacket.
That's a tough break.
It still isn't too late to save him. But time's running out.
Alright, well, specialized kidney. I'm sure you can find one in the city.
You can find an implant like that in Night City. No questions asked.
Right. Dakota called up her contact at one of the hospitals. Was told they could work something out.
But
that means getting to the city, and you see the state the camp's in. Raff and Shiv could come back at any moment. It's all hands on deck. You know where this is going, V.
Camp look fine.
I won't beat around the bush. Can you help us?
Yep. I was just thinking you can count on me, and it pops up.
You can count on me.
I've been playing this game for a while.
I know. V. Dakota's contact works at a hospital in Little China.
Little China.
All you have to do is pick up the implant. The money will take a more secure route.
Gotcha. See you later, then.
Fortunate son. I was pressing Z. Oh, I guess I'm tracking it. Go to the meeting with the hospital employee. Kidney failure. In the city, nothing that a stack of eddies and a few minutes won't solve. But in the Badlands, a death sentence. That is, unless a gentle soul somewhere feels like playing guardian angel. Someone that'll get him the implant he needs before it's too late. Well, V, think there's anyone out there like that? Yeah, I have no idea. Yeah, maybe we need to go find that person. We need to drive another 3.1 kilometers. Which way did I come from? Ah, there we go. I hope this thing will still run. Can I get in that way? It's running. For the moment, anyway. Can't waste a single moment. What happened? Turn back. Nothing for you there. Okay. Wait, I'm headed towards it, though. Just yet. Oh! Well, you're literally telling me to go that way. You realize that? I can't go towards this? That's just towards the city. Nothing out there for you just yet. Well, that's kind of ridiculous. So there's something for me this way. but I don't need to go this way. Can I go up? Oh, yes. A little rocky over here. Do I have to go around the mountain or something first? Oh, it's telling me to turn back again. Oh my god. Alright, we just maybe just have to go around this mountain. Oh. That was our door coming off. Oh, there's a road here. I can always drive on this, right? Driving on roads? I mean, who'd have known? Alright. So it doesn't mind me going this way. But... Alright, I'm just gonna follow the road here. Hopefully don't wreck the beast anymore. It's telling me how to get there the correct way, I believe, this time. This song's getting annoying. Yeah! Sounds like black metal. Or it was sounding like black metal. Now something else is going on. Rockety Ridge. Oh. Just... checking. I am looking for some assaults in progress and stuff. Whoops! I can't go through that. Aldecaldos to Night City. Less than that. Well, my other door is not even closing anymore. I gotta wrap that up with some duct tape. Oh.
Welcome to N54 News.
That was close. I'm supposed to go that way.